Why was it hard for a camel to pass through the eye of a needle?
Eyes to the right.
This is because it was a gate, wasn't it? It was a gate.
No. No. Christ, if you remember, says it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than it is for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God.
Of course, and these were the days before liquidizers.
Yeah.
So there was no chance of pureeing up the thing and getting a straw. And I mean, it would be a mess, but it would be doable, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, because
remember, this is a rich man we're talking about. He would have people to
He'd
do
have
this
all
for
the
him.
White goods, yeah. wouldn't he? You know?
Oh, yeah.
Well, obviously, what happened is a lot of rich men read the Bible and thought, that can't be right, surely.
So there are two get-out clauses. One was this idea that there was an eye of the needle gate
Wasn't
in Jerusalem
yeah,
city well, walls, but there is absolutely no contemporary historical or archaeological evidence.
Well, actually, in biblical times, women's hands were significantly bigger than they are today, so a needle's eye could be 40 or 50 foot across. Enormous.
You still want that rich man to get through, don't you?
Well, the thing is, what someone told me, I might say, at my bloody school,
yes.
which is still going, and it turns out it's talking bullshit.
I bet it was a private school.
It was a private school.
Where they don't like to get on the wrong side of rich people.
There are two sorts of gate to get into cities in those days. One that was quite wide, one that was quite narrow, and a fully laden camel couldn't squeeze through quite a narrow gate, and those were called eyes of needles. And what Jesus wasn't doing was being sort of sarky and going, yeah, it's about as easy for a rich man to get into heaven as to get a planet into a shoe. he was actually saying that if the camel was no longer fully laden, hence the wealth had been, you know, dumped somewhere, then the camel went in easy as you like.
I don't know how rich you are if all your stuff is on the back of one camel.
But it depends. If it's diamonds,
yeah, damn
really rich.
They
hadn't found all the South African diamond mines then, so diamonds worth even more.
Yeah, good point.
The coronation of George IV, all the diamonds in the crown jewels were hired. The King of England wasn't rich enough to own enough diamonds for one poxy coronation. That's how expensive diamonds
were. Can
you
hire diamonds?
Now any sort of rap star's got
Of course you can. At the Oscars, all the actors hire diamonds.
That would be the Everest of unsure engagements, wouldn't it?
I've just rented this for a week. Let's see how things go. Let's wait till after you put
But
out.
No, it's a, you're absolutely right, David. That is precisely what...
Jesus was being
Jesus
sarcastic.
Meant exactly what he said.
He should have just said, you can't. If you're rich, you're going to hell.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.